Hey, I'm Lassulus. I'm talking to you about Nix writers. They're basically like, have you ever used like write script in NixOS? And Nix writers are basically the same thought, like put through, like write every language you like, not just bash scripts. So for example, one can write C like this, put it inside the Nix REPL, build it, whoops. Yeah, first of course we have to import it. And then we have to paste it again because Nix REPL does some crazy stuff with new lines and history. And then we have like this derivation here, and we can see it's a binary and we can just run it and hello world comes out. And that's all the same for Haskell. Like people sometimes want to write Haskell and there's a lot of boilerplate you have to write. But with Nix writers, it's basically just these couple of lines, build them. Whoops.
You stole our
hacker from
project.
What project? Yeah. Okay.
And now we don't have to do it.
Okay. And then yeah, you can just run it, yeah. There are also like other languages available, like yeah, these are which we have already packaged. And yeah. I guess the thought is clear. You can see the implementation, it's like here on this side. There's also some documentation about it, minimal. And I guess that's it. Any questions? For okay. Yeah, that was the thought of it. I wanted to clean it up and then I make a pull request and then if somebody merges it, it's in Nix packages, I guess. Okay.